Hi, and welcome to The Rush Show. My name is Natalie, and coming up on the show today, we'll be taking a look at inspirational pageant people from all over the globe, giving them a voice to promote their platform, their dreams, their goals, and ambitions. Let's take a look.
Claire is a West Yorkshire-based competing beauty queen representing Leeds at the Miss Royal UK 24 final later this year. Claire is currently on a personal mission to normalise and promote mental health causes. She quotes with suffering with mental health herself. Her goal is to help others and show them that there's always light at the end of the tunnel. Claire has recently set up her own mental health journey on Facebook to offer support and says that she can make a difference and she's happy and she's smiling. Claire has achieved great things as a competing queen and contestant and is currently nominated for a Yorkshire Choice Award, is up for an Inspirational Award and a Volunteer Award. Claire says that she is proud that she has shown the world that she's a true fighter who keeps on going. Coming up next, we have a lady from across the pond, Marge Davis. Marge Davis is a USA-based competing beauty queen who has bipolar 1 and depression since 2013. She is currently a contestant in Beautiful Sunrise Rose Virtual Special Needs Pageant System in the USA. This pageant system will help Marge promote her platform of mental health awareness and opportunities within her community. Marge has been interviewed by a number of magazines, including an interview by Sarah Taylor, a USA magazine twice, More Than a Crime magazine, the calendar issue, and also featured in Dr. Betty Tequila's Lays magazine's lookbook. Marge says that she enjoys baking and has donated home-baked goods and clothing to mental health clinics across the Goodwill in her area, and recently received several opportunities to push for better treatment of people with mental health disabilities and healthcare issues in the USA, which is brilliant.
This is all we have time for today. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.